Hi, welcome to Teach Meeke channel. What you see on my screen right now is a YouTube application in dark mode. Dark mode actually helps my eyes save me from stress if I start watching videos for a longer time. Do you want to know how this dark mode setting is done on YouTube application? Please continue watching the video. Let's get started. First, let me open my YouTube application. Once I open my YouTube application, now what you see, it is in normal mode. To change the setting to dark mode, click on the icon that you see at the top right end here. Once you click on that, click on the settings option that you see at the bottom. Once you click on settings, the first option that you see is the general. Click on the general option. So here at the third option, you will see dark theme. So which actually reduces glare and improves night viewing. Just select the option or enable the option that you see at the right end here. Once you click on that, your dark theme is enabled, which is also the dark mode. Setting the dark mode on YouTube application helps save your eyes from stress if you start watching videos for a longer time. That's it for this video. Hope you understood how to change or set the YouTube application to a dark theme or a dark mode. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you. Bye-bye.